announce tonight's starting lineups. Cougars have requested that we do not individually name all the starters, so please welcome the Heart River Cougars football team. The Cougars are coached by Jamie Wyatt. His assistants are James Deluski, Gerald Hulinka, and Billy Weiss. And now for the home team on the scoreboard, your Dulac Burlington Lakers! Introducing the offense for the Lakers at receiver. He's a 160-pound senior, number 5, Ryan Hanna. At quarterback, he's a 155-pound senior, number 9, Dylan Schessler. At receiver, 140-pound senior, number 22, Rylan Bachmeyer. At running back, he's a 160-pound junior, number 30, Colton Bartuska. At running back, he's a 160-pound senior, number 34, Seth Hennenberg. At tight end, he's a 190-pound senior, number 40, Tanner Johnson. At offensive line, the 210-pound senior, number 56, Sterling Byrie. On the line, 195-pound senior, number 57, Matty Larson. Offensive linesman, number 180-pound junior, number 59, Peyton Sunsbach. Also on the line, a 235-pound sophomore, number 71, Cameron Reed. And the last linesman is 175-pound senior, number 74, Madison Campman. The Lakers head coach is James Johnson. His assistants are Brandon Karhoff, Sean Coonan, Taylor Teske, Nolan Spooner, Cole Hennenberg, Ethan Erickson, and Mitch Krakow. Contest are Tim Bordeaux, Dennis Roberts, Andy Heitkamp, Nick McMahon, and Marshall LaFontaine. Bartuska on the carry. Bartuska on the carry once again. Defenders. a 3rd and 10. Beggars were called for a holding infraction. Start charged against the Lakers. Well, Chester's pass is complete to Ryan Hammond. Lakers call timeout. Bill Chesler on the quarterback keeper. Follows his center forward. Who's got the carry? Jeff Hannenberg on the carry. That's the end of the first quarter, folks. Harbor River Cougars 6, July Burlington Lakers 6. Colton Bartuska on the carry. Hard River Cougars 6, Green Black Burlington Lakers 12. Once again, Colton Miller Boy lines up to kick off for the Lakers. Wrapped up by Colton Bartuska. Pass was intended for Tristan Shirky. Jake Bruton stepped in. Grace Jacobson punching. Cohen's pass was intended for Tanner Johnson. Jacobson. Colton Bartuska. Trinity Sports Medicine, Barb Neshon, for being here, helping out the athletes tonight. One of the Cougar players lost his helmet. Bill Justin's pass is complete to Tanner Johnson this time. It's not going to be down to the Cougar. Colton Bartuska on the carry. Fights and spins his way. Once again, Bartuska on the carry. Punches it into the end zone. That's all they did. Touchdown! Balls in kaput. Colton Miller Boy lines up to kick on. Handler on the return for the Cougars. Push the ball back, give it 15 yards. Cougars are going to have the ball first and 10. Complete the Madeline. Edie on the carry. Edie again on the carry. Tripped up by. On the carry again. Once again, BB on the carry. Got a rugby scrum going on out there on the field. Carry. pass was complete. Beebe on the carry for the Cougars. Does break the goal line, so that will be a Cougar touchdown. They broke the plane of the goal. So it will be second and about a yard to go. Roy Shumkoski on the kick for the point after kick. Kick is 13 in Black Brothers to Lakers 18. Short kick is fielded by Colton Boyd. Brings it out to midfield. That'll be a Colton Bartuska on the carry. Once again, Colton Bartuska on the carry. Cougars. forward. Dylan Chester's pass is complete for wide open. Rylan Blackmon. Hand off to Colton Bartuska. Spins and twists. Once again, Colton Bartuska on the carry. Pass is complete. Jacob Rudin breaks the tackle. Keeps fighting his way down. Colton Bartuska on the carry once again. Flag's fine. It's going to be a fault. Move him out 5 yards. Jacob Rudin on the carry this time. Jacob Rudin on the carry once again. Oh, Chesler on the quarterback keeper. Hard River Cougars 13, your DeLac Burlington Lakers 20. Bartuska on the carry. That's fighting. Then we'll do the face mask, so a 5 yard penalty. Bartuska on the carry. 43. Drive safely. Good night, everyone.